First, I would like to invite the gentleman, Michael Polensek.
Good evening, Madam Mayor, Mr. Ambassador, Council General. The mayor is being very modest. He had a great time. I was there with him, so I know for a while that I didn't think he was going to get back on the plane. I thought he was just going to stay. That's the kind of good time he had. But we were treated like royalty. And what a wonderful outpouring by the Slovenian governmental representatives and all the folks that were there, because they really wanted to show what was happening in Slovenia and all the positive things that were happening. So today, the 22nd anniversary, I'm honored. I can recall that very difficult beginning, as I know from my neighbors and friends what they went through and what I heard from my neighbor, Lydia Bites, who had a husband there at the time, who ran over the whole home and told me what was going on and moved on. So I'm very much aware of the trials and tribulations that our people, the homeland of my grandparents. So that was the other benefit that I had.
Thank you.